fucking cast. Every cast they get a hit here with these little fellas. Every cast. They're taking it, look. Every cast. Some nice spot right here. Is my bait's too big for him? Fishing that big B. It's too big for him. Only one of them managed to take it. It's crawling with trout here. Oh, okay. I was about to cast that one in. I got another one. This is about like 8 seconds after the last video. Huh. Crawling with trout here. That's a nice size, actually. Right here, buddy. I know. Huh. Poor fella. There you go, buddy. Let's try it in the middle a little bit. I shot him right through the air. Little fella. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. Oh, there he goes. He just swam back through here. I'm sorry, buddy. I yeeted him into the air. Oh, I feel so bad now. I yeeted him into the air. He was so small, I didn't feel him on my line. I'm so sorry, little man. This is the spot right here. I think it's all fished out here. Anywhere here is crawling with fish. Chill. Hey. Where'd you get this cut to now? Huh? I know. did you get this caught? Deeper now. Oh, it's stuck in there. Okay. There you go. You okay? Where'd you go? That's every cast. Thank you. a nice size one there. Look at this guy. Nice. Look at this guy. Well, you really got this one, didn't you, buddy? Water's deeper and faster here. There's a bigger fish here. Still pretty much every cast is a fucking bite. There are tons of fish here. Huh. Another one there. There, little fella. Just right here. I just throw it up here, just let it float down, and something will take it. Little fella spit it out. This is a small little guy. Hey, buddy. What are you going for this? Oh, and you're off. Here. I got you. Go on. Was a good size. Maybe I'll get him again. big guy. Sorry, little buddy. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a nice one there. No! That was the best one. God damn it, dude. I would have kept that one. Hey little fella, what's up buddy?
Ah,
hey, chill. Hey bro, don't tangle my line, fella. There's some slippery. Stop. I know. Ah, buddy. You gotta chill if you want me to help you. You got this in your tongue. You have it in your tongue, buddy. You're not doing yourself any favors. Chill out. Chill out, buddy. Calm down. Now, come here. Oh, he's fucked up, man. Alright. Oh, I know, he got fucked up, man. He got real fucked up. Wait, do I have Buddy's tongue? Do I have his tongue on the end of my fucking bait? I don't think so. Kind of looks like I do. No, I don't. I don't. I thought I had a piece of Buddy's tongue on my fucking fly. You got it like right under where his tongue is, where his gills are. That's like one of the worst spots. I got it out, but he was just freaking out. So I tried to keep him calm there, get him some new water. But he got away from me there. He'll be fine. Something's biting at it right now. Alright. I think Buddy's a little small for that, so we'll let him be. Deeper water here. Right before and after these little waterfalls here, the little rock waterfalls, that's always a good spot. In like rocks like this. Oh yeah. Yep, there we go. Is it tangled up there? It's not casting right now, I don't know. It feels weird. You Nice breeze in here, but I don't think it's worth fishing in here. Now the real question, left or right? Left looks better, but I know right brings us to a better place. Right looks like better immediate fishing, so we'll go up this way. Oh shit, that's a nice spot right in here. Yep, there's fish in here. Right below where I'm fishing should be good too. Just right here. I haven't had a bite in a while though, but ah shit. Here and fish this for a second. This looks like a nice spot here. Thank you. Hey there, buddy. Little fella. Nope, chill. Fuck am I getting around this? Stay here and fish this little bit for a minute. Let's move up. Oh shit, this is fucking deep here, boys. I wanna go up to here. Oh shit, I got a bite there. My bad, buddy. Here, do you want it again? No, he doesn't. Okay. Oh shit. Did I just get a bite there? I don't know. Trying to walk and fish at the same time. I want to get this spot right there where the water's flat. Be careful here with all of this fucking shit back here. Oh, we got that stick now. Okay. Still got our fly? We do. It's got a bit of junk on it, though. Okay, no, we're good. Alright, let's get up here. Try to minimize spooking the fish if possible. There's a catch spot. I just don't want to spook the fish here. Alright. We're gonna go up a little farther. And we're gonna hang out right here. There's some really nice pools up there too. Okay, we'll go up this way. Doesn't seem like there's anything going on down there. We can still fish down there though.